Ladies and gentlemen, Grammy nominations were announced. The most honored artist this year with 11 nominations is Mr. Jon Batiste, right there.
I feel like we're living a life of contrasts.
Why? What do you mean?
It's just a lot.
I'm always in awe of Zuleika, how she deals with hardship.
My first day of chemo, his 11 Grammy nominations were announced.
I won the biggest prize in music, come home. She's back in the hospital. This is what we're dealing with. Butterfly
all alone. We both see survival as a creative act. But can you fly
on your own? These rings. A token of your marriage covenant. In the world
today, butterfly flying home.
How are you doing right now?
I have faith that everything can change. My mind is always making things. It's the way that I process my life.
If a symphony orchestra was created
right now,
what would that sound like?
We're gonna play it one night only.
At Carnegie Hall.
Music comes from life experiences.
We've both had so many good things happening.
And the Grammy goes to Jon Batiste!
And so many incredibly hard things.
Would this remission last years and then come back and we don't know?
I honestly don't know how to hold such extremes.
You have to confront the brutal reality. But at the same time, have completely unwavering faith.